Inside Science TV.
Some like it plain, others crunchy, some add a little jelly, and others like it right out of the jar. But did you know a little dollop of this could be the newest way to detect Alzheimer's disease?
My test involves a ruler and some peanut butter, and that's it.
Neuroscientist Jennifer Stamps has found a way to test a person's sense of smell to confirm a diagnosis of Alzheimer's in its early stages.
The olfactory cortex, the part of your brain that processes smell, is the first area of the brain to deteriorate in Alzheimer's.
She says that after ruling out other problems, she can find out if there is a possible problem in the part of the brain that processes smells in less than 2 minutes. Here's how it works.
I'm gonna test your ability to detect an odor. Close your eyes.
Yes.
If the left nostril is worse at detecting an odor than the right one by a certain amount, it may be a sign of Alzheimer's.
If you're like that different between nostrils, it's pretty normal. I'm talking like this different.
While this is not the first test to use the sense of smell to help diagnose early stage Alzheimer's, it is in early research and can be very accurate.
The sensitivity is 100% in the early Alzheimer's group.
Seems simple because right now patients are put through a battery of cognitive tests, physical exams, and imaging.
We get a lot of patients in our clinic that have already been told by their geriatrician or another neurologist that they have Alzheimer's. And a lot of times they don't. They have something very curable or they're on a bad medication. And I think it would be something that you could easily do in a geriatric practice that might make you look harder at their lab work.
But why peanut butter?
Peanut butter is not a smell typically lost during regular aging.
And even though there's no cure for Alzheimer's, confirming it in its earliest stages could be life-changing.
The sooner you slow down the progression, the better. You know, if you start the medication while your memory's still up here instead of waiting for it to get down here, you saved all that.
Saving memories with a little good old-fashioned peanut butter. This is Inside Science TV.
Inside Science TV. If you enjoyed this edition, follow us on the web and social media, powered by the American Institute of Physics and a coalition of underwriters.